इसमें सिर्फ
वी आर इंट्रोड्यूसिंग वाटर कैन बी कंट्रोल्ड थ्रू ए लिवर सिस्टम विच इज प्रोवाइडेड नियर द हैंडल फॉर कन्वीनियंस टू ऑफ द मशीन हैज गियर ड्राइव विच इज स्ट्रॉन्ग एंड गिव्स कंटिन्यूस टफ ड्यूटी एप्लीकेशन vis-a-vis a belt driven model, and the weights as shown here can be attached to the machine depending on requirement of the versatility of this machine. Diamond grips are available in various sizes. The brush can be single-handedly easily attached to the machine. The first step towards achieving polished marble floor is washing the floor with a brush using soapy solution. This is to remove all the grime from the pores of the marble. Diamond grit pads can be fixed onto the pad holder, and the pad holder will be fixed to the scrubbing machine. Here should be taken that grits are never made to run on marble in dry conditions. That spoils the life of the diamond grit. After you have removed all the material which is cut through grit, after you use the finest of grades, you use a vacuum cleaner and remove all the grinds. Now is the time to apply the polish. Marble polishes are available in various sources of the powder and uniformly applied on the already prepared floor. Thank you. after the polish is applied, you can see the sheen of marble, how reflective it has become. For regular normal maintenance of these floors, one can use a white buffing pad with the scrubbing machine on daily basis, which will maintain the cleanness and shine of the floor.